across into Canuck ice. And now Stanton for Glendinning. Blues complete the change. Steen on the ice. Puck rolled away from him, but it's picked up by Backes. And Backes roars in on left wing. Gets away from Vig. Now for Oshie, back with a goal. Back in front of Backes. He scores! David Backes ties the game at 5. Unbelievable!
And there's some life. They're jamming away. You got to give the Blues a lot of credit here. They don't let this game get away from them. Yashkin, Lindbom, David Backes score goals to tie this game up at 5 apiece. Holy jumping. Good effort there by Backes with one hand. Then he gets his second hand on there. Plays it around the boards to Oshie, who just kind of jams that. He forces that puck over Clendenning's stick. And watch the way it goes over the stick. And it looks like Lyndon Vay actually helps out, doesn't it? 7 in the blue sweater kind of push the stick, too, of David Backes, who's got his 4th in his last 11.
And 21st of the year at 15:31, and we have a 5-5 game. Now Schwartz is knocked down, and he kicks the puck to center. Now Laterra can't move it ahead. The Canucks dump it in. What a wacky game. The Blues at one point led 2-0, trailed 5-2, and now a fought back with 3. Yashkin, Lindbom, and Backes here in the third period. And now the Canucks. Weber at his own line. Tipped by Dorsett in deep. And Allen, who was lifted and now is obviously back in goal. Down low, Petrangelo for the Blues. Pass on the wing. Tarasenko lets it go. And here comes Yashkin. 4-on-2 break. 4-on-3 now. And a shot for the wing on goal by Yashkin. And a save by Lack in this seesaw affair in Vancouver. Backes ties it. Tonight's BMO Harris Bank Twit pick of the game. To get your picture on an upcoming game, simply tweet a picture of you and your sign to hashtag BMO Blues Sign Contest. Visit bmoharris.com/bluesigncontest or visit a local branch near you. The Blues have scored 2 goals in a minute 12 to tie the game at 5. And now a faceoff to the right of Lack.
What a gut check time for the character of the Blues. Leading this game 2-0, giving up 4-5 unanswered goals. And then coming back and scoring 3 here to tie it up.
Now the Blues to the corner. Yashkin, played another very strong game.
Has he ever.
Now Biega trying to move it away. And it bounced over the stick of Stasny, who was in the right spot. Now Cassian comes in. Blues knock it back to center ice. Yashkin drops it off. But it comes back to center. Cassian again. Now to Weber. A shot. And that didn't miss by much. And then Gunnarsson takes the hit from Cassian. Now to the corner. Stasny dodges Dorsett's check. And then Berglund gets a piece. No icing here. As the Blues make some changes. With 2:45 left in the third period. Cam used to center ice. And a bouncer. That wobbles wide. Off a leg. Grabbed by Oshie. And the Blues have a 4-on-2 led by Oshie. To Steen. And a great poke check by Glendinning. And now the Canucks score back. A break. And a great save by Jake Allen. On Bo Horvat. On a breakaway. And the Blues shoot it down the ice. And this twist just wide of the goal.
Funny game it is, isn't it? Got to stay in it mentally the whole time. The whole time. And Jake Allen comes up with what now is the save of the game. Horvat, the left-hander, forehand, backhand, tries to elevate it. And you can see that Jake Allen follows it all the way. He's got the cuff of his glove over to his side and kind of smothers that little backhand attempt.